Best moment, I think it's obvious that the podium at Montmeló in Catalonia was amazing. It was it was just such a cool moment, and to see the video of the team and everybody was awesome. Worst moment, maybe having to go to the hospital in Australia wasn't too fun, and having to miss all of Sunday, that definitely wasn't a highlight. Is there another worst moment? I don't know. I try to, forget about those. So.